Smokin Jo Nattawut.
Three-time Muay Thai World Champion, Smokin Jo Nattawut is one of the fiercest strikers in the world. Born in Thailand, Nattawut discovered the art of Muay Thai at the age of 10. When he was 18 years old, Nattawut decided to dedicate his life to the ancient Thai art, and he has enjoyed great success ever since. Nattawut made his one debut against the greatest kickboxer of all time, Giorgio Petrosyan. Although it was not his night, Nattawut moved forward, and he was determined to redeem himself against Johan Fairtex Dre.
It's a one super series featherweight Muay Thai contest. Set for three rounds of action between Smokin Jo Nattawut and Johan Fairtex Dre. In front of a magnificent crowd inside the mighty Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Go!
Referee Atsushi Onari gets us underway. The fluorescent trunks on Dre, the red and gold on Nattawut. This one brought to you by United International Pictures, Mission Impossible Fallout in cinemas July. Body shot nicely done off the lead hand from Smokin Jo. Then goes to the outside thigh, checks the inside leg kick. Jab two from Smokin Jo. Knees are permitted, elbows are permitted. Front kick there from Jo, high lift roundhouse kick. Good roundhouse kick again off the lead leg from Jo, and a nice high check. Front kick from Dre. Overhand right from Smokin Jo, he tags it! Here comes the monster truck! Here comes the punishment! Jo with the heavy artillery!
Now, good job by Dre to keep his wits about him when the onslaught was coming down.
Look at these knees from Jo Nattawut, the trajectory! The point of the knee driving into the outside left thigh of Dre. Smokin Jo, house on fire here in the first round. The uppercut, the elbows, the high kicks.
Michael, you said you wanted to see the Smokin Jo from Lion Fight, and this is the Smokin Jo.
Smokin Jo Nattawut opening up on Johan Dre in the first round. There's the right hand. Dre's on rubber legs. Smokin Jo unloading. The elbows now. The high-lift roundhouse. The body shot to the liver. Dre in a whole lot of bother. The right hand. Down goes Dre. He's doing the chicken dance. And referee Onari puts a standing count on. Dre's okay to go on.
Go.
Jo pounces on him again. High-lift roundhouse kick. Trying for the headache maker. Jo with the overhand right. Uppercut from Jo. There's the left hand. Smokin Jo goes to the body. The power, the precision of the Muay Thai monster truck.
Wow, with those small gloves, it is just slicing through the guard of Dre. You can see Johan Dre trying to cover up like he's covering up with big gloves, but there's so little room to get through.
Overhand right from Smokin Jo. Ties him up. There's the elbow to the orbital. Uppercut elbow, and a beautiful Muay Thai duck there from Smokin Jo Nattawut.
That was a beautiful redirection there. Came around and just sat Johan Dre down.
Oh, left hand and a right! Johan Dre, how is he still standing? No! Yes, it's over! Smokin Jo, Smokin Jo, Smokin Jo! That's the Jo Nattawut who became famous in America!
I gotta see the time. Smokin Jo was able to score another knockout.
That is the ferocity that Smokin Jo Nattawut is renowned for.
Oh, look at that. The hook wobbled him. Jo steps back, reevaluates the situation, and keeps letting them go until Dre crumbles to the canvas. Big shots from Smokin Jo.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 59 seconds in the first round, here is your winner by way of knockout, Jo Nattawut!
That is the Jo Nattawut we've come to know over recent years. That's why we call him the Muay Thai monster truck, because he demolishes and runs over opponents with aggressive Muay Thai like we just saw. Quarterfinal number two of the One Super Series Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. US $1 million, the richest prize purse in kickboxing history for the winner of this Grand Prix tournament. Who will go through to face either Giorgio Petrosyan or Pit Morakot Pit India Academy? Smokin Jo Nattawut, outside thigh kick, side kick there from the Thai. The Ukrainian Sasha Moisa, catch and counter there. Cracking roundhouse kick from Jo. There's the counter right hand again from Moisa. Just a warning from referee Dilapsis not to hold on to that leg. Good outside leg kick from Smokin Jo. Inside leg kick from Jo. He's opened up well off that right leg, and there's the inside leg again from Smokin Jo, Mitch.
A lot more kicks coming from Smokin Jo. Trying to keep that distance, utilize the inside leg kick, and also a lot of body kicks as well.
Jab two from Moisa. Go to the inside leg of Nattawut. Both men in orthodox stance. Outside leg kick from Smokin Jo. How Jo would love a rematch with Giorgio Petrosyan in the semi-final round. Petrosyan's got to get through Pit Morakot later on tonight. Both men are world champions.
She's mixing up the levels well, going to the body and going to the head with the hands of Smokin Jo.
Left hook to an outside thigh kick combination there from Smokin Jo Nattawut. Based out of Bangkok Boxing Gym in Atlanta, USA, with Kum Bondich Kumbu in his corner. Good stiff jab there from Sasha Moisa. Clean contest in the opening round. Both men really feeling out each other. You can see the more Muay Thai stylings of the two, though. They're loading up on single techniques rather than the combination so far. There's a nice combo, though, from Smokin Jo. Right hand down the tube from Sasha Moisa doesn't connect. Three-punch combination from Moisa. Then goes a little high. Oh, Jo goes downstairs. You hear the shin thud against the inside thigh of Moisa.
Joe's using these kicks to time very well. So he's waiting for Sasha to finish his combination. He's either going to the body or the legs with absolute precision.
Trying to counter off the leg kick there with a straight right cross is Sasha Moisa. Joe's got to watch the time inputs. Moisa's going to find it eventually. Another right hand to the jaw. Just trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Did Smokin Jo.
His timing is exceptional, and also his placement. Well, look at his accuracy. He's hit the lat on both sides for Sasha Moisa.
Smokin Jo with the Muay Thai project armbands around both biceps here. Step across outside thigh kick from Jo, trying to double up on that. Final 20 seconds of what's been a good filling out process in the opening round. Some heavy artillery launched by both men. Looking for the ultimate prize to be the Featherweight World Grand Prix Kickboxing Champion of One Super Series to become a millionaire. High kick from Smokin Jo. End of the round, we go to the town.
Look at Sasha putting in work with the hands. Nice little jab right there. Immediately starting to step up. I like how he punches and then moves. He's not in the same place, because when he is in the same place, that's when Joe's doing this. Because this is not a Watt specialty in that first round. It's been coming from those kicks. It's all about the kicks in that first round. And that could be the decision maker, at least in that round. Look at him going headhunting up top with a beautiful left high kick right there.
We are scoring three judges ringside on a 10-point must system. Ming shot unofficially after one. Whose corner would you be leaning towards at the moment?
At this moment, I think I'm leaning towards Smokin Jo. I think those kicks, I mean, look, he made the design of two wings on the back of Moisha. I mean, you got to calculate that kind of damage. And then the high kicks, I really think that was going to leave some notable content in the judges' minds.
It's a glittering, sparkling signal inside the mighty Singapore Indoor Stadium for one championship into the Dragon. Quarterfinal number two of our one Super Series Featherweight World Kickboxing Grand Prix. Already on the other side of the draw, Jabbar Askarov through after defeating Enrico Cao. Both men trade kicks early here in the second round, and now the tempo picks up. Now you can feel the mercury rising.
See just the wealth they're building up all over the body of Sasha Moisha, and it's going to leave an impression in the judge's mind just as far as superficial damage is concerned. Nice leg kicks. It's all about the kicks of Jo Nattawut. His timing's brilliant.
Make the jump. Got to work the nose in the clinch and stay busy. He can clinch for as much as 3 seconds, so long as the action's there. Jo steps to the outside back thigh, and again, then goes up to the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it. Jab there from Jo. Moisha's got to get a move on here. Got to start planting some leather on Jo. Front kick from Nattawut. Moisha counters the grazing left hand to the top of Smokin Jo's head. Left hook from Jo outside thigh here. Bread and butter combination, and that lead thigh of Moisha is a kaleidoscope of colors match.
Yeah, it's textbook Muay Thai. It's all about that combination. Who is landing last? And that's the kind of the impression that's leaving for the judges. Who's the last person on the exchange? Boom, leg kick landed right there. Sasha didn't answer back.
This is all good point scoring for Smokin Jo Nattawut. Left hook just on the end of the club there from Jo. Moisha thrusts out the jab. He's not checking those leg kicks, though. And that lead leg is taking a hammering, taking a battering. Jo goes at it again. Referee Delaps is going to caution Moisha once more for catching the kicking leg. Front kick from Jo.
You start to see that lead leg is starting to change colors now. It's not just red. Now it's starting to bruise. You can start to see the blue and the purple start to come out. It's all about Jo with those kicks. Nice jab. Oh, beautiful. Goes to the body. The jab, the body, and the leg kick.
Smokin Jo Nattawut on the money so far. Looking for the big money. The US $1 million paycheck to the winner of this Grand Prix tournament. Unofficially, we all had him ahead after one. Second round has been an absolute beauty for Jo. The two-time World Muay Thai champion, Smokin Jo Nattawut. And again, left hook outside, go kick. There's no defense of the thigh kick there from Moisha. Late check on that occasion from the
See the way that Jo leans into that late kick, how he just shifts his body weight into it. You can hear that thud. It's not a slap. It's not landing with the foot. It's a deep thud with the shin.
Uppercut there from Smokin Jo. That one right hand smack back with a kisser from Smokin Jo. Moisha quickly counts his bottom check. There's a head kick from Smokin Jo. Uppercut from Jo almost took out the ring lights. Smokin Jo, house on fire indeed. In the second round here in Singapore. No doubt about it, Jo pumps both fists in the air.
Look at this, edge over and over on the leg. And now you can start to see a difference in the way that Sasha is taking that leg. Now his whole body's starting to shift a little bit. But the way that Jo is throwing that leg kick, he disguises it really well, because you can't tell now if he's going head hunting or if he's going to keep going to the leg, or he might even mix it up. Watch. Watch how he switches. Beautifully done. No shuffle, no switch. Just goes right up top with that left high kick.
There's the genius Kumpon in the corner of Smokin Jo. Misha, I don't think there's any doubt about it. Second round's going to go to Smokin Jo.
I would say Smokin Jo is pouring the sugar on after the second round. Beautifully done.
Trust a cupcake to know about sugar. Okay, here we go. Third and final round for a place in the semifinals on side A of the draw.
Ready?
The winner to meet either Giorgio Petrosyan or Pet Morakot Pet India Academy. It's all for Sasha Moisa to do now. Nice evasion of the high kick there from Joe. Mitch, what are you telling Moisa to do?
Moisa's got to put more pressure. He can't allow Joe to get off, at least on that last shot. At least when he throws that kick, throw right hand down the middle. But he can't be fast. He's got to put more pressure on Joe. Joe's getting really relaxed and comfortable.
But there's the leg kicks again from Joe. And once more, what Joe's aiming for. Joe can sense it. Joe's going to smoke now. The high kick. Moisa in big trouble. Here comes Smokin Jo. The ticking time bomb's exploding. He's pulled the pin. Smokin Jo cracks the legs. Moisa's ready to go. He's right for the pickings. One more three. It's all over for Sasha Moisa. He is right for the picking. This is Smokin Jo at his finest. This is Smokin Jo at his smashing best. One more knockdown, it's over. Moisa in survival mode. Moisa backed up. Joe. It's over. Smokin Jo goes through for the semi-final round. Smokin Jo smoked him in Singapore.
And it all started with that big right hand over the top. Touched Moisa on the chin and then just face planted him. Beautiful. And then he just kept pouring it on. Smelled a little bit in the water and then just went after Moisa, landing big shots with the hands until Moisa crumbled the second time. And then for the third time, didn't even need the third knockdown. Referee jumped in, said that was it. Watch this. Boom, the leg kick. Oh, Moisa felt that. Look at the hand. Watch the left hand starting to drop. Boom! Smokin Jo catches him with his hands down. Drops him. Watch the face plant. Oh, slow motion. Drops him straight down. And then it just was all Smokin Jo from that point on. Just kept going on with it. Pour some sugar on him. He is done, Misha Tate.
I agree. Wow, he definitely lit a fire in here tonight. Smokin Jo did a great job finishing this bout. As you guys pointed out, he kind of smelled the blood in the water there and went for it.
The mouth guard flew out of Moisa at the end. Referee Elias Delapsis called it off. Smokin Jo advances. Here's Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Elias Delapsis, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 24 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of technical knockout and advancing to the semifinal of the One Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix, Smokin Jo Nattawut!
Smokin Jo Nattawut advances to the semifinal round. He is one step closer to the biggest prize purse in kickboxing history.